Good morning, students. Today, in this lecture, we will learn about MCQ type questions on EC8563 Communication Networks Laboratory. Let us enter into the first question. Which address is used on the internet for employing the TCP bar IP protocols? Which address is used on the internet for employing the TCP bar IP protocols? Option A, physical address and logical address. Option B, port address. Option C, specific address. Option D, all of the mentioned. Okay, so the answer is all of the mentioned, that is option D, because physical address, logical address, port address, specific address, all these addresses are mentioned here, okay, which is used for internet for employing the TCP bar IP protocol. So option D is correct answer. Second question, in the OSI model, as a data packet moves from the lower to upper layer, headers are dash. Option A, added. Option B, removed. Option C, rearranged. Option D, randomized. So option B, removed. In OSI model, as a data packet moves from lower layer to upper layer, the headers are removed. At that time, the headers are removed. So option B is the correct one. Next question. A 4-byte IP address consists of a 4-byte IP address consists of dash. Option A, only network address. Option B, only host address. Option C, network address and host address. Option D, network address and MAC address. So a 4-bit IP address, it consists of network address and host address. So option C is the correct one. Next question. Application layer is implemented in dash. Application layer is implemented in dash. Option A, N system. Option B, NIC. Option C, Ethernet. Option D, packet transport. So application layer is implemented in end system. So option A is the correct one. Next question. ICMP is primarily used for dash. Option A, error and diagnostic function. Option B, addressing. Option C, forwarding. Option D, routing. So ICMP is primarily used for error and diagnostic function. So option A is the correct one. Next question, which of the following delay is faced by the packet in traveling from one end system to another end system? Which one of the following delay is faced by the packet in traveling from one end system to another system? Option A, propagation delay. Option B, queuing delay. Option C, transmission delay. Option D, all of them mentioned. So option D, all of them mentioned is correct answer. That is propagation delay, queuing delay and transmission delay. All this delay will be faced by the packet in traveling from one end to another end. So next question, the data link layer, it takes the packet from dash layer and encapsulates it into frame. So option A, physical. Option B, network. Option C, transport. Option D, applications. So the data link layer, it takes a packet from network layer and encapsulate into frames. So option B is the correct one. Next question, the stop and wait method is same as sliding window when the window size is dash. The stop and wait method is same as sliding window when the window size is dash. Option A, 0. Option B, 1. Option C, 2. Option D, none of the above. So the window size is 1. So option B is the correct one. Next question. The maximum length of 10 base 5 cable is dash meters. Option A, 5 meters. Option B, 10 meters. Option C, 500 meters. Option D, none of the above. So 500 meter is the correct one. So 10 base 5 cable is 500 meters. Next question, which of the following device is used to connect two systems, especially if the systems use different protocols? which of the following device is used to connect to system? So option A, gateway. Option B, repeater. Option C, bridge. Option D, hub. So gateway is the correct one. Next, high speed Ethernet works on dash. Coaxial cable, twisted pair cable, optical fiber cable, unshielded twisted pair cable. Okay, so high speed Ethernet works on optical fiber. Next question, the email address in SMTP consists of option A, name at domain name. Option B, user ID at organization name. Option C, local port at organization name. Option D, local port at domain name. So the email address in SMTP, it consists of name at domain name. That is the incorrect answer. Okay, so local port at domain name, that is correct one, right? So next question, which protocol is used to receive the mail from server on behalf of every organization? So option A, POP. Option B, MIME. Option C, SMTP. Option D, SNMP. So which is the correct answer? Which protocol is used to receive the mail from server on behalf of every organization? POP, post office protocol, is the correct one. Next one, what are the acceptable messages types in HTTP? One, request message. Two, client message. Three, response message. Number four, server message. What are the accepted message types in HTTP? Okay, so option A, 1, 2, 3, 4. The option B, 1 and 2. Option C, 1 and 3. Option D, 2, 3, 4. So the correct answer is 1 and 3. That is request message and response message. So this is the acceptable message types in HTTP. Okay, request message and response message. So the last question, the client wants to access a document distributed throughout the world and don't know the address. How the user recognizes? Option A, HTTP. Option B, email. Option C, SNYP. Option D, URL. So look at the question. The clients want to access a document distributed throughout the world and don't know the address. How the user recognizes? So by user recognized by using URL. So option B is the correct one. Okay. Okay. Thank you, students. Thank you for watching this video.